now they didn't have anywhere to live, I just take them on home with me. They'll live with me. I've done that on a lot of different occasions. Like I said, I'm not trying to get myself be self-righteous or whatever, but I'm just being honest. That's the things I've done. That's the things I do. You know, I'll take in anybody. You know, that's how I met Red, the dude I was talking about in the last video. You know, Red was homeless. So was his brother, his older brother. So, yeah, you know, they lived in the same neighborhood or did. Their mom got put out. So, and mom threw them out of the house. So, well, anyway, they came to live with me. That's how I met them. You know, very cool people, man. And, you know, if you're open-hearted and you love people, the universe says you've got. You know, if you serve others, you don't have to do anything. You never have to worry about anything. I noticed that. There's nothing to worry about ever. When you serve the universe like that, like, I want to read. I wish I had a Bible with me. I don't put a lot of stock in that book, not enough. Most of what it says, only certain parts. But I want to read a quote that just popped in my mind. It's in Isaiah, I believe, that section. But I can't remember exactly what it said. But it'll sum up what I feel, you know. Like, about fake sacrifices. You know, that people said something about people out there, you know, sacrificing animals for sacrifices to God and stuff like that, and putting money in the temple and all of that. And then it's like, said, look, the Lord doesn't like that. You know, the Lord doesn't even consider that a sacrifice. That's a bunch of bull. You know, it's, you're wasting God's time. You're doing stupid things like that. And it basically said, like, you know, instead, you know, take care of your brothers and sisters. You know, house people that without a home, basically. You know, give food out to people who need it. Give clothing to people who are naked. And then it says the light of, then the Lord will come to your rescue. You know, the Lord himself will guide you. You know, I call it the universe, but you can call it, it's the same thing. There's only one force that creates it all. One prime cause, one prime creator. But it said something like that, you know, once you start serving others, basically, you know that the universe becomes your guide. Universe personally guides you. The highest power will guide you. You know, the highest, the prime source, the prime creator will come. The infinite love, infinite light will come and guide you. You know, personally. You know, at that point, you'll be taken care of personally. That's what Christ was talking about. That's another section that I put stock in. Certain sections of what he said, not the parts that people said he said that he didn't actually say. You can tell by your intuition what's true and what's not. But listen, I want to hear Down Boys one more time. That song, I just love that song. I'm sorry if I'm annoying y'all by repeating it, but... But it's just, I like that quote, though, and the quote about, you know, doesn't God feed the flowers? You know, doesn't God clothe flowers and feed the animals when they ask for food? You know, and if God is going to take care of a bird, the birds of the air quote, that's it. If God takes care of the birds of the air and clothes them in such splendor, you know, isn't he going to take care of you? And then you're more than them. And it's true, you know, and if you put it to work, if you do actually, if you treat others as you want to be treated, if you show love to others all the time, you always forgive and never judge, you always give people another chance. Even if people screw you over, even if people fuck you over and do bad things to you, give them another chance over and over and over again. Because how many chances is the universe going to give you? Infinite. And if you're going to be living in the image of prime creator, if you're going to be the God that you are, you know, you're going to have to, you have to do that. You serve others because those others are you. That's what it comes down to. That's what it comes down to. I'm going to leave it at that for now. I hope this inspires you. You know, I think it will. I think this would be very inspirational. So I'm going to get the... copy of the Bible out when I get home. I got a couple of different copies. I got copies of the Quran. I got the Bhagavad Gita, and quite a few of the Buddhist scriptures. And I read about all kinds of things. Anyway, I'm going to get back with you when I get home. So I'll get these up on the net so they can start helping people right away, what I say and what I try to say and teach. All right, as always, peace.